Just when you thought that wedding season was over, the summer weddings begin. Engagement parties on the lawn, poolside mehndis, exotic destination weddings, and more. Hi, I'm Devika from the Wedding Brigade, earlier known as India, and today I'm going to walk you through some summer wedding makeup looks so that you can make the most of the sunshine and look your absolute best. Today, I'm with the lovely Monisha, a Wedding Brigade makeup pro and popular celebrity makeup artist who's going to doll me up for a summer mehndi and a summer wedding based on 2016's hottest makeup trends. And what's better, she's going to show you how to do it.
Prep your face by applying ice cubes followed by any light primer of your choice. Then apply a water-based foundation. To get a smudged color eyeliner look, prep your eyes with an eye primer. Then apply a soft colored eyeshadow complementing your outfit. Draw an eyeliner and smudge it immediately with any small smudger brush. Experiment with a colored eyeliner this season. Then curl your eyelashes and add a good layer of waterproof mascara to them. Apply concealer in a V shape under the eye and other areas of your face and neck with any kind of blemish and pigmentation. Apply a generous layer of translucent or compact powder that matches your skin tone on the areas of your T-zone and under the eyes. For blush, use any shade of peach or pink to add that pop of color to your cheeks. Line and fill the lips with a color that goes with your outfit. In order to make the lips look fuller, add lip gloss to the center of your lower lip. Finally, use a makeup setting spray that'll make your makeup last longer. Keep the jewelry simple yet classy for this look. Once you're done with your base, start prepping your eyes with a primer. Use a dull gold eyeshadow, followed by a dazzle eyeshadow to add that 3D gradient effect. With an eyeliner, draw a soft wing. Apply concealer under your eyes and other areas with any spots or pigmentation and layer it with a compact powder. To contour the face, apply matte bronze powder on the temples and under the cheekbone. Apply a highlighter to the high points of your cheek and bridge of your nose to give your face that dewy glow effect. Add a soft pink blush to the apples of your cheek. Line and fill the lips with a color that goes with your outfit.
No bridal look is complete without jewelry. So pair this look with matching jewelry to dazzle at your wedding.
Thanks, Monisha, for coming in today and giving us this great advice.
It was an absolute pleasure.
This is Devika from the Wedding Brigade signing off. If you loved Monisha's work, you can check her out on theweddingbrigade.com to book a trial or just get some more info. If you have any questions to do with makeup, leave a comment below and we'll try and answer them for you. Don't forget to share this video with all your girlfriends and definitely subscribe to our awesome channel, Julie Bridal by Kalyan Jewelers, the ultimate bridal style.